This village is extremely remote. There's no road, and the only way to move now is by helicopter, and there's no communication, so basically we just have to go from village to village and depend on word of mouth and do an assessment, basically, to see what their problems are. And the injuries is minor, but there are many common health problems, TB, infections, small cuts and wounds, general things that normally is no problem, but it's become and can be a problem in remote areas like this.
Yeah, I'm going to go.